Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, but sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't play that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Ayy, shawty come sit on my lap. Ayy, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap. Ayy, I see some niggas attack, they don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib, going crazy, down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It is your boy Madness, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today's video is gonna be the Phase 5 submission. Man, you guys saw the intro, the 1 minute clip, and now this is the second section where I talk, give some information about me, answer some questions. But yeah, let's just get straight into it. If you guys don't know who I am already, my name is Mahdi Duan. I'm currently a freshman in Hunter College, which is in New York City, and I am studying medicine, but I have been gaming for a while now, and it's always been a passion of mine. Number one asks, what are you passionate about? Well, creating content has always been something that I have been doing for a while, and it's something that I really enjoy and I'm passionate about. Dating back to middle school, I would make advanced warfare montages on my other channel, and I would do a lot of videos with my friends in terms of skits, vlogs, and just having fun. And I just always loved the idea of making videos and putting it up on social media. And to add on, TikTok came out recently, and I've been posting a lot of clips over there. It's just any social media that I can post clips of mine and post videos that I do, I take advantage of it, and I do be sure to post it everywhere I could, because I just love posting content, and that's what I really feel like my passion is, making content. And in terms of anything, montages, skits, vlogs, videos, anything, I'm a photographer and filmmaker. I've been doing it for 4 years now, and I really excelled in it for a while. I created a photography club in high school, and they are still the biggest club in my high school right now. And I was vice president. I hosted a lot of events, took pictures for the school. I created my own website, have my own portfolio, and my work has been all throughout social media. So I guess you can say making any type of content I could, like in terms of videos, photos, logos. I do a lot of graphic designing. I made my own logos. I did everything on my YouTube channel. So anything in terms of making content, creating, that's what I love doing. And that's what I'm really passionate about. Moving on to number two, who or what currently inspires you? As for the who part, I do say my father. Number one, he is the most hardworking person I know. He was working two jobs in the summer. Now he's working one, and the type of work that he does is hard. He wakes up at 4 a.m. in the morning, gets home at 2 o'clock, and that's a very unhealthy shift. He comes home and he does this. That's when he sleeps, during the afternoon. People usually are waking up by the time he's coming home from work, which is insane. And his hard work, his ethics, just really motivated me to make a lot of videos on YouTube consistently. And that's my number one role model, my number one inspiration. Another inspiration I would say is FaZe Swag, definitely. I have been watching him since BO4, Black Ops 4 days, and just seeing him thrive now. Like, I've been with him for a while, and his success with Warzone, I watch all of his Warzone videos, and it's content that I love watching, and I also love making myself. A lot of my videos kind of like class setup settings videos, and I do branch off of like the origins of FaZe Clan, where I make a lot of montages as well. Another inspiration in terms of what I would say is FaZe Clan, definitely. FaZe Clan, I have been with them since New York days when they were in Long Island, and seeing where they are now, it just really motivates me to achieve that kind of success one day in the future. FaZe Clan was just a collection of friends who would be together, and then from there they made something of themselves, which is truly inspiring. Moving on to number three, how long have you been creating content online? Looking back at my old channel, where I would originally post gaming videos, I joined in September 11, 2012, and that has been 8 years, and I posted a lot of content over there, and then I transitioned over to this channel because I wanted to put a more dedication into gaming and that channel as of like real life stuff, vlogs and whatnot. I started when I was 10 years old. That's insane. I was 10 years old making videos, and my montages, low-key, like, I don't want to gas myself up, but they were pretty nice for a 10-year-old, but I have been creating content for a while, and I'm still going at it. Hopefully one day something happens to me. Moving on to number 4, what are the talents you're most proud of, excited to share? The biggest talent that I would say I have is my photography and my filmmaking, on top of my gaming. My gaming is good, but I feel like what can appeal to FaZe Clan is my editing skills and my photography. As you can see, these are sample pictures right here. And I do a lot of filmmaking as well. So when I edit videos, I also use my phone. I have a laptop, I have a computer. The laptop is loaned from my school, and my computer is hella slow. I have an i3, and I had it since like, for like 10 years. I do almost all my videos on my phone nowadays. I learned many ways to edit on my phone. But I also have Adobe Premiere Pro and Sony Vegas on my computer, and a lot of my films are made on that, but my computer can't handle it at the moment, so I have been slowing down on that. I have been making a lot more gaming videos with my phone, and it just tells me that if I have a nice computer, I could really use my potential, like my full potential into this. I can do something crazy if I have a nice computer that can just run some editing software. It's not too crazy. It's a little calm setup. The monitor right there, PS4, my controller with the PS4 back button attachment, which is really, really cool. I don't know why it's not focusing, but it's really, really cool. Got my laptop. I don't know if you guys want to see some notes, but I'll show you guys. That's chemistry. But yep, I'll be doing both college and this. Top of that, I can create logos. I'm a pretty good graphic designer. I can make a lot of stuff. I can create, and I would say that is one of my biggest talents. And now, number 5, why do I want to join FaZe Clan? Why do I want to be FaZe Madness? FaZe is a family. Like, when I watch their videos every single day, I don't see them as like a competitive sports team. Like, I see them as a big, big family who has such a great connection with each other. And that kind of brotherhood, it just motivates me to really want to be in FaZe Clan. The love that they have for each other, the respect, and the sheer love to make content with each other is just amazing to see, which is why I would love to be in FaZe Clan. On top of being at highest ranking gaming team, it would truly be an honor to show off my skills as a Call of Duty player. I do want to say I don't make a lot of videos talking to the camera. I'm not that good at it, but I do hope you guys cut me some slack. But this is my submission video. Moving on to the third section, and the final section is the rest of the clips that I didn't make into part 1. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope you guys are rooting for me. So FaZe up, baby. FaZe Madness in the chat. I love you guys. I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not play that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I buy her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Point at that nigga who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You feel me, you won't get stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake, round Drakes. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take. And I never been embraced, and the money's hard to make. So I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. But they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? When he tell the story, that's not how it went. Know they be lying 100%. Moved out of the wrist and forgot about it, man. Now they just called me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. Left me for dead and now they won't dead it. Yeah. Heart is still beating, my niggas still eating. Backyard it look like the garden eating. Pillow talk with him, spilling the tea. And then shorty came back and said she didn't mean it.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that?